This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned.
Do you feel the Absconder?
So this is the infamous Absconder.
Whoa! Giant spidery. Why the Halon Milo left behind? Thanks for fucking here.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Ah, you look none the worse for wear. I take it you decided against entering the Absconder's cave then.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that Acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
What?
This was quite difficult to retrieve. Shouldn't I get a reward for my trouble?
Of course I'm happy to pay you. I can't afford much. I promised to pay for all the supplies Milo's daughter will need to attend Hogwarts one day.
In that case, all right. Here's the heirloom watch.
Oh, thank you. I know that Milo's daughter will be glad to have this.
What do you have for sale?
Milo can rest in peace now that his wishes have been fulfilled and his daughter has something to remember him by.
Ooh.
Mr. Radley, do you have a moment? For you? Always. You're a hero around here. What do you have for sale? Anything I can help you find?
What? They change?
Oh, you'll like that. I'm sure of it. Never mind replenishing my stocks. Pleasure doing business with you. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business. Mr. Radley, do you have a moment? For you? Always. You're a hero around here. What do you have for sale? Anything I can help you find?
Yeah. No more.
Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate your business.
You? Lord, damn. What shall we do next? Raining. It's rainy. Thanks for fucking you.
Certainly more set.
Hello again, Mr. Thistlewood.
Oh, it's you again, my favorite Hogwarts student. Never attended Hogwarts myself. In fact, I've never been more than a stone's throw from our humble hamlet. Now, how may I be of service?
You never wanted to get out and explore the world around you.
Hard to believe, isn't it? Especially for someone so young, but no. Some folk just aren't born with the need to wander. My sister Helen, on the other hand, she saw some of the world in her time as an aura. But I'm happy here.
I should be going now. Thank you. Revelio.
Ay, yo, this is so troublesome. Yeah, here got three, yeah. I think we can make it.
Didn't do it. Peter and Agnes Copley's Niffler, aren't you? Oh, she was so relieved. Good of you to do that.
Hello, Amora.
What do we have here? A demigod.
I do have a statue, mate. I mean, I have a statue.
Rebellion.
Where is the statue? I've got a statue here. Empty. We really need to do the Malayan throw. Can we go here first?
astronomy table. Should prove useful once the sun's down.
Revelio!
Him.
Rebellion.
And then a bandit came. Them. Why so many of them? No experience, yeah, what a way. Lemon. Get out of here. Let's fly now, let's fly. What? How can I enter? Secret place at this one. Strange. Get it. What's this? Oh, let's do this. Go inside there. Yeah, can land. Thanks for parking here.
Revelio.
Uh-huh.
On another adventure, are we?
Finally. And take compass. Volume also have but so little only.
Who says crime doesn't pay?
Someone over there!
Protect her! I hear ya!
Just because you had a run in your heart.
Stupid!
Nali. Where is this place?
Oh,
marked on the map isn't far from here.
Thanks for the follow, see you in my next one. Bình I'll take the treasure box. Do we know where is it? I'm not good in map, man. Anyone know where is this? Oh, the cross there. also very difficult to make so big how to find them. Is it around here somewhere? Wow, time flies, huh? Wow, tired you already. Finish it. After this level, you can go back to the castle and finish it. Oh, it's tiring. In general, no people feel better than get so much money.
Sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
May I have a moment of your time?
Speak with the woman in Maruin, let's go.
May I have a moment of your time?
Pardon? Were you calling to me?
I was. I'm Marianne Moffat. Pleasure. At the moment, I'm having a great deal of trouble trying to find a particular Derricole.
What's that?
A Derricole? What's that?
It's a magical bird. Muggles call it a dodo and believe the creature to be extinct, but that's because it can disappear whenever humans draw near. I'm worried about a large albino Derricole known as Gwenaira. She's a local legend, so of course poachers are after her. If I had her, I'd treat her like a queen, and I could use her molted feathers as fashion accessories.
Seems you're more concerned with the feathers than the bird. But she'd be safer with you than with poachers.
Indeed. They'd pluck her feathers and likely kill her when they were through. I can't seem to rescue her, and I'm worried the Derricles don't trust me since I've been hanging about their den.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll keep an eye out for a large white Derricle.
Oh, thank you. Those gorgeous feathers. And she'd be safe. One last thing. She seems to spend her days in hiding. I've only ever seen her at night. I do hope you're able to save her. Be prepared to chase her. I sometimes wonder if she actually enjoys the pursuit.
I suppose she looks for Gunaira. At night, apparently. This must be the Dirical Den that Miss Moffat told me about. Now where is Gunaira?
Revelio!
Oh, you ran away.
You're
not the one, right? Not the one. What is Gunaira? Narika. Oh, Gunaira, that one. Is it Derek, eh? Shit, where did you go?
Revelio.
Return to Maria Moffat. Let's fly.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Great. We are back.
Oh, hello. Any luck finding Gunaira?
Miss Moffat, I call Gunaira.
Gunaira?
That's incredible. Was it terribly difficult?
Hey, what is he?
Not too bad, if you know what you're doing.
Don't be so humble about it. Well, may I have her now?
It will cost you.
Yes, but I'll be expecting payment first.
I suppose that's fair. I'm well aware of how difficult she must have been to catch. She has such exquisite plumage. Oh, I shall make the finest attire from her feathers. And she'll have a good life too, of course. Thank you so much for bringing me Gwynnaira. I shall keep her
yes,
safe
quite
and only use her feathers sparingly.
Her feathers. Sophronia Franklin.
Hello, Sophronia. That was quite the quiz you gave me. What are you up to now?
Good test of one's knowledge, isn't it? I'm actually working on something equally interesting, but need help from a fifth year, so it's good you came along. Are you familiar with Herodiana Byrne? Don't answer that. Of course you're not. No one seems to know of her but me. She's only the single greatest Depulso master of all time. Even taught at Hogwarts, briefly.
She's so fascinating.
How interesting. I'm amazed I've never heard of her.
It's a travesty she's not more well known. I often read about great witches in my limited free time. There are many. Whilst reading about her, I learned that she built a secret Depulso training room here at Hogwarts. But in typical clever Herodiana fashion, one cannot access it unless one knows Depulso. Which, of course, third years aren't taught.
And you're a third year, so...
Quick one, aren't you? According to what I've read, her signature outfit may still be there. I would love to see it. Would you get Herodiana's signature outfit and show it to me?
I'll see what I can do.
If you tell me where to go, I'll see what I can do about it.
Simply go to the Hall of Herodiana. It's at the base of the Defense Against the Dark Arts Tower. There, you'll find a series of Depulso puzzles, concealing pieces of Herodiana's ensemble.
Very well. I shall let you know if I find anything.
I can't wait to see Herodiana's famous ensemble.
Hello, Arthur. What was it we were going to do?
We were each going to follow a Hogwarts treasure map. I'd suggest you start looking near the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom.
Find the entrance.
Rebellion.
Oh, we can do the all the quests down here and finish it.
Rebellion.
Rebellion. Huh? How do we open this?
To freedom. Rebellion.
How do I go in?
Lumos.
Anyone know how?
Let me see. Good freedom.
Where is it? Right here. Last quest for the day. Let's hope tomorrow can finish. Tired. Oh, it's the same. I want to open this. Anyone else? Only one guy. Also, what is the tip also? My bad. I never listened to her. Hero Diana father. We need to solve three.
Now to see if Harry Diana is as good as Sophronia said she was.
Holy shit, what the hell is this? I hate this.
Accio.
Ты пауза. Great. We got two more to go. Another bottle, maybe. Oh, what the hell? Oh, this one tough, right? This one. Oh my God. Oh, you must be around here somewhere. Got it. One more to go. This is a limb. This thing over there. There. But how is here? Oh, here. Possible? We need to push it over there. But how? Jump over again. If we jump this dead end already, they cannot jump. This is strange. Hell. Anyone knows? What is up down here? There's no way I can jump over. Woo! Okay, let me go over here. Oh yo. Oh, any help clear? Can the video like that? Awesome. Got it.
That's the last of them. Seems I was a match for Herod. And this must be the last piece of Herodiana's ensemble.
Alright.
I wonder if Sophronia wants to see this.
Return to Sophronia. Awesome. I did it. By myself. Last quest, lady.
Made any progress with your treasure map?
Sophronia, I solved all the puzzles in the Hall of Herodiana.
Incredible! Then you found Herodiana's outfit. May I see it?
Yes, for free.
Of course, but not for free. That wasn't easy.
Of course. I'd pay anything. Oh, how grand. You look as majestic as Herodiana herself. The greatest Depulso master of all time. You're my second favorite hero.
Yes, quest complete. The Hall of Herodiana. Awesome. Die already. Let's see. I'm done for the day. Thanks for watching. Thank you for support. Hope so. Direct sunrise to me. Thank you. See you all tomorrow. Bye.